Suk Jin returned to broadcast his first radio show after his father recently passed away. During the radio broadcast, he mentioned some of his closest friends that helped him through the difficult time by name. He thanked Kim Shin Young, Kim Hyun Chul, Yoon Jong Soo, Park Ji Sun, Moon Ji Air, Kim Jong Kook, and Ha Ha. He also gave a special shout out to Yoo Jae Suk, Kim Yong Man, Park Soo Hong, and more for being with him throughout the 2-day funeral ceremony. "I want to thank Yoo Jae Suk, who stood by me for the past 2 days at the funeral. I'm so thankful to Kim Yong Man and Park Soo Hong for being with me until the end. I was so touched by how much I've received." Ji Suk Jin. He also thanked every single person, including his fans, who sent him their condolences. "It's impossible for me to put into words how much I'm sincerely thankful. The people who've helped me throughout the difficult times, and everyone who sent me messages will forever be in my heart. I sincerely thank you." Ji Suk Jin. Ji Suk Jin's father passed away on the 20th, after battling a long-term illness. Ji Suk Jin's closest friends stepped in to help him with his schedules and stayed with him during the difficult time. "He's the only male group to be welcomed by soldiers at army events.